1884, pharmacist Marcellus Gilmore Edson developed the patent for making peanut butter. But what if he didn't?
Oh, hey, welcome to the pharmacy there, son. I'm Marcellus Edson. How can I help you?
Well, sir, it's my grandmother. She needs something she can eat without having to chew.
Lost her last tooth, has she?
No, she just hates chewing, and my jaw's near falling off from chewing all her food for her.
Chew it faster, sonny.
Well, you're in luck, young man. You see, I'm working on a patent to make a paste or a sort of butter, so your granny or you will never have to chew another day in your life.
How much will this cost me?
Mere peanuts, my boy. Say, that gives me a great idea. I'll make this butter out of delicious roasted peanuts.
Oh, no, that won't work. She doesn't like peanuts on account of the fact she doesn't understand them. I mean, are they peas? Are they nuts? What are they?
Well, it's the great question of our time. Say, how does she feel about Brussels sprouts?
Well, she loves Brussels sprouts.
Well then, Brussels sprout butter it is!
And that's how he almost ended up with Brussels sprout butter. Chew on that.